you on the news later. Bye.
Anything I can help you with, or are you good to go? Cool. Have a good day, brother.
Is there anything that you need from us out here? Or are you just doing your thing?
I don't appreciate being videotaped.
Guys, leaving Jiffy Lube, and turns out we have a couple admirers. Shout out, guys. What's your name?
Cody.
Mike. Cody.
Mike.
Mike.
Yeah.
So we got a couple guys that know the deal.
Already follow you.
Yeah, already follows me.
Yeah.
Good work, guys. I told
appreciate
them they
you.
Did great. They get a pass. They were a little confused, but understandable. That's completely normal.
For sure.
We appreciate it. Thank
you. Yeah.
Absolutely.
You guys have a good one. All right, guys. They didn't look happy, but they didn't do anything stupid, so that's a pass for me. I came out and asked. Didn't need any help. That was it. All right, guys. From Jiffy Lube and Tumwater, we out. Good afternoon, everybody. We are in Lacey, Washington, I believe, at McDonald's on the Elm Highway. This McDonald's is usually very busy throughout the day. So like always, we're going to hang out for a little bit, hopefully meet a couple of nice people, and then as always, go from there. Stick around. Privacy. She pulled off over there and got on her phone, so must be calling the cops. Yeah, can't eat it, so.
I don't appreciate being videotaped.
Like I said, I think we're in Lacey. She thinks she's hiding. On the phone. I promise you, I'm not on replay. She is out again. On the phone. Alright guys, been here for a little over 40 minutes, so other than the manager bugging out, everything went well. Yeah, we're going to call it good from here. McDonald's on Yelm Highway, we out. Good afternoon everybody, it is still September 20th. 1:55 p.m. We're at Verizon on Capitol Boulevard. Gonna hang out for a little bit. Maybe meet some nice people. And as always, we'll go from there. Stick around. See if dispatch is on their game this afternoon.
Is it motorized? Is your name Alan? I think I recognize you. motorized, or is it? Oh no, it's got a chain. It looks like a real motorcycle. I thought it was. Oh, it says power bike. That's cool. Do you have any more water? No. Do you want to go to lunch? Okay, well, we're going over to Ramirez. If you want something, I'll bring it back for you. Let me know. See you on the news later. Bye.
Guys, we got a little bit of everything out of this one. Looks like dispatch did their job again today. Kudos to dispatch, because I guarantee you that the professional looking lady that came out, not the other one, she definitely was in charge, and she definitely gave me a cop vibe, calling the cops on. So with that, Verizon on Capitol Boulevard in Tumwater, Washington, we out.